But it was a very big risk because I think a lot of us as women, or certainly me, we're sort of trained or brought up or societally encouraged to take the safe path. Mm. To be perfect at what we do versus bold or brave and do the road less traveled. But it was breakthrough for me. The CEO saw what I could do. My peers had to develop a respect for me. And it would have been 10 years before that same set of people were my peers.